second semifinal action in your AAA Lower Mainland Championship.
What happened in the other?
Very, very close to the back and forth by
Thank you.
acoustics in here.
Pardon?
I hate the acoustics.
Pardon?
Two of number seven.
Confirmed by Bao's immediate entry of this guy into the game.
Jesus Christ. God, that's
thank you.
So what do you think of that call, Mr. Bisbrough? What do you think of that call, Mr. Bisbrough?
Looked very good to me. Looked like he was being
foul trouble has killed Byrne before. foul trouble has killed Byron before.
The thing is, if one thing goes wrong, if it goes sideways, it could go wrong. It's always a fine line.
Oh, please, please.
Yes!
That's what we need. A little Simon Cutler. So did you see the SDM game?
Yeah. Guys actually played pretty well. I was pretty impressed. Usually one of us does.
Oh!
Just get fouled,
Simon. But as soon as he gets knocked out.
Shoot it, man.
Come on, couple stops. Couple stops. Two guys down there with Nathan. Nope, no. Just not quick enough for this kind of a...
That was a double.
Well, they tried to go.
That's a double! Trouble and hook.
They could get that every day. If Nathan just grips that damn ball, he'll get a little slap foul every time because they're so active. That's how we have to keep them out of that kind of game. Use it and get fouled.
Too low, no.
Good play though.
No work. Oh! Wow.
Weakness in their zone is the wing. They can get the ball in the short corner or drive the wing.
Oh my God! Oh.
He just kept them straight, eh? He kind of comes down there a little bit.
That's three.
Kevin just told him.
Too, you guys just get out of the
arm, it's unlikely he can get ball without a lot of...
Correct, yes. What a look.
Scheffler. No. So we didn't need to. We should have kicked out of him in the backcourt. They shouldn't have reset the 30.
Bad, but like they had moments where they were like, hey, we can't make a layup. Right. Can't make a free throw. And now we're shortcutting everything defensively because we're trying to get it back in the game in one play. And it's just like an avalanche of shit. Right. It's like a shit avalanche. You can't stop it. Like, you call timeouts, I'll get different subs, like everything.
We need every point. And that's
the next step. That's the last thing. That's when you know the sky's falling. For sure.
Where's PG sitting?
His hand is hurt and he's not catching the ball.
Have I introduced you to?
Yeah, okay. At some point.
Maybe Langley.
Yeah.
Fred and Cass. You guys know who each other are.
This is down. This kid hits everything. That's like the first three I think I've seen this all year. I'm not joking. There you go, big man.
Let's go! What's that? 13 wrestling? Yeah.
I don't know if it's gonna work.
But one difference here is they don't have 13 on the floor. He was giving Declan a really hard time.
That's true.
That was a foul.
They're gonna wrap the score for sure the rest of this game.
That was a foul. I heard it.
Well, he definitely came from an angle that would suggest that he
fell. I heard a slap. How is it? Yeah. Come on, ref!
Good job, Jackson! This will be one of the biggest comebacks to figure this out.